So, a Vanilla Ice impersonator named Tim Mask challenged me to pour a bucket of ice on my head to raise awareness for ALS research. I now challenge three individuals who are going to run for the open seat on the Jackson City Council in the upcoming special election. Dorsey Carson, Emil Wilson, and Jonathan Lee. I challenge these guys to pour buckets of ice on their heads and donate to ALS research and to run for City Council, because in the words of the great Jerry Seinfeld, I choose not to run.